Ah, yes, April 10th, 2022. I think this will be the first day that we take out the mower and get into the mow zone. She's ready to go. Yeah, it's 4:10, April 10th, 2022, which would have been my Uncle Gus's 85th birthday. So happy birthday, Gus. It's also the 100th day of the year, which I'm all about 100. And on this date, Grandpa Finnegan died at the age of 85 in 1995. Enjoy your day. I'm gonna head out into the mow zone.